We are gathered here on this day to witness and celebrate the marriage of Tyler and Jaidan. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. This ceremony is a public affirmation of that bond, and as their dearest family and friends, it is our honor to stand witness to this event. This day is made possible not only because of your love for each other, but through the grace of God and support of your family and friends. It is our hope that you will fulfillment and joy in each other will increase with each passing year.
Jaidan, I've been away for a while recently, and there are some things that I was never able to tell you in person, so here goes. The first thing I wanted to tell you is that I've thought about this day ever since I left for over 5 months ago. I couldn't wait to be here with you, and now here we are, and honestly, I couldn't be happier. Another thing I wanted to tell you is how thankful I am to have you. You do so much for me, and even when I couldn't always be there to do those things in return, you strive to make me the happiest man alive, and you've done better than I could have ever hoped. I couldn't be more thankful for the day that I first saw you in our UE class, that at the end of the day, at the end of the time, seemed like a total waste of time. Yet I gained the most precious gift that I've ever had from it, and it wasn't knowledge either, it was you. But I'm back now and happier than ever to call you mine, and I couldn't wait to spend the rest of our lives together to see where it takes us. I love you so much, and now I'm not going anywhere, and I can't wait to be your husband. Ty.
Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal, a physical and emotional joining that has a promise of a lifetime. Lord, we thank you for gathering everyone here today. We ask that you help Tyler and Jaidan to remember the strong love they share. May their love always inspire them to bring kind in their words, considerate of others' feelings, and concern for the others' needs and wishes. Bless this marriage with peace and happiness, and make their love fruitful for the glory here and in eternity. Amen.
My dearest Tyler, words cannot describe how excited I am today as our wedding day. To marry the man of my dreams will never do you justice, but the Lord gave me a man that offers so much love and compassion that I never thought the boy I met in class would have. Today I get to look you in the eyes I adore so much and say yes to our future. In just a short few hours I will forever be yours, and we will forever be the two kids who met in college. Now we will grow together, laugh together, and be happy together. The simple I love you will never amount to how I feel about you, but I know in your heart you will. Forever thankful for you, your Jaidan.
Thank you.
Who give us this bride today? You ready? Yes, all right. Marriage is one of life's greatest gifts and is a blessing to make these promises with your soulmate. As you hold on to one another, you will find deeper levels of joy, happiness, and peace together. Your marriage is the foundation upon which you will build the rest of your lives. Despite any diversity, you will always be there to sustain. Tyler and Jaidan, take a moment to sense the tremendous amount of love radiating throughout this space. As you stand here today, before God, before those gathered here, in your honor, and before one another, take note that after you speak your vows on this day, your lives will never be the same. The joy you'll find as you pursue your shared lives will fuel you to face head-on the challenges you'll encounter on this earth. On your journeys together, keep your spouse in the highest priority in your heart. Tyler, please repeat after me. I, Tyler, take you, Jaidan, to be my lawful wife.
I, Tyler, take you, Jaidan, to be my lawful wife.
I give to you in the presence of God and these witnesses.
I give to you in the presence of God and these witnesses.
My promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as in the good times and the bad.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you as long as we both shall live.
And cherish you as long as we both shall live.
Jaidan, please repeat after me. Ditto. All right, I'm not going to let you off that easy. I, Jaidan, take you, Tyler, to be my lawful husband.
I, Jaidan, take you, Tyler, to be my lawful husband.
I give to you in the presence of God and these witnesses.
I give to you in the presence of God and these witnesses.
My promise to stay by your side.
My promise to stay by your side.
In sickness and in health, in joy and sorrow.
In sickness and in health, and in joy and sorrow.
As well as through the good times and the bad.
As well as in the good times and the bad.
I promise to love you without reservation.
I promise to love you without reservation.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Comfort you in times of distress.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Encourage you to achieve all your goals.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Laugh with you and cry with you.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Grow with you in mind and spirit.
Always be open and honest with you.
Always be open and honest with you.
And cherish you as long as we both shall live.
And cherish you as long as we both shall live.
Tyler and Jaidan, while the words you have spoken have sealed your union, it is the combining of sands to truly symbolize the melding of your two souls. So please pick up your vessels. Each of you holds now a vessel of sand. Allow the sand to represent your life. Every thought that's ever crossed your mind and every word that's ever crossed your lips, all of your victories, all of your failures, all of your joys, and all of your sorrows. Every grain of sand is another moment, either a moment that has been a moment that is yet to be. And now, as you tilt your vessels towards pour the sand into the vessel of marriage. Watch as the grains of sand mix together, forming one structure, so too today have your two spirits come together to form one singular eternity. Just as your combined sands have combined to form a collection much grander than you ever have could have accumulated on your own. Note also that now combined, the sands may never again be separated. Your lives, like the sand, have become all the more grand for the involvement of your partner. Your spirits so intertwined that they may never again truly torn asunder. As you move forth in life, keep your partner close to your heart. Recognize that they are an integral part of your being. The wedding ring's circular shape reflects the unending power of life, of a life force, with no beginning and no end. You should wear these rings proudly and let them remind you each day you're committed to one another. All right, Tyler. Hi, Tyler.
Hi, Tyler.
Give you, Jaidan, this ring as a symbol of my love.
Give you, Jaidan, this ring as a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger, I commit the whole of my heart.
As I place it on your finger, I commit the whole of my heart.
And soul to you.
And soul to you.
I promise to cherish you.
I promise to cherish you.
For the rest of my days.
For the rest of my days.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And accept all that you are.
And accept all that you are.
Okay, Jaidan, place the ring on his finger and repeat after me. I, Jaidan, give you, Tyler, this ring as a symbol of my love.
I, Jaidan, give you, Tyler, this ring as a symbol of my love.
As I place it on your finger.
As I place it on your finger.
I commit the whole of my heart and soul to you.
I commit the whole of my heart and my soul to you.
I promise to cherish you for the rest of my days.
I promise to cherish you for the rest of my days.
I give you all that I am.
I give you all that I am.
And accept all that you are.
And accept all that you are.
Family and friends, it is by the power vested in me, by the Universal Life Church, and by the state of Missouri, I am pleased to pronounce that Tyler and Jaidan, as husband and wife, sealed together today, both in law and in love. Tyler, you may kiss your bride.
Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to be the first to introduce you to Mr. and Mrs. Tyler and Jaidan Hickman. Hold on, selfie. Groomsmen, get in there. Everybody get in there. Say cheese. All right, got it.
Than anything I've ever known.
decisions. Who spends more money? Who does most of the cooking? Who does the dishes? And what about the laundry? Also, you've got a keeper. Who is generally in charge of the remote control?
Alright, can everybody hear me? Alright, I'm gonna let you guys know that I'm not prepared and nothing like those two other bridesmaids, okay? So I have not written a speech at all, so. Alright guys, I just want to talk about to these two beautiful people and how, like, I know myself and how much in love that they are. And I just want to say that they have chased each other throughout their whole entire relationship. And I feel like when you love somebody, that's what you should do. You should definitely go after it. So I just want you guys to raise your glasses and give a toast to Tyler and Jaidan. Alright. Alright guys, I love you guys and I wish you the best of luck on your adventures for the rest of your life.
Hi everyone, I'm Michaela Carr.
And I'm Erica Carr.
And we're Jaden's bridesmaids and sisters.
When we first heard that Tyler was going to propose to Jaidan, we wondered, what could he be thinking?
Does he know that it took her a while to grow in those front teeth?
Or that she used to make me eat mud pies?
Trust me, we could go on for days with stories about our JD poo-poo. But what most people don't know is she helps keep this family together.
Somehow, from a state away, she still stays more family-oriented than anyone I know, and she would make weekend trips just to spend time with us.
Now, let's talk about our new brother.
Let's just say he lost to me and Michaela in a game of beer pong, and if you want to be in this family, you gotta step it up.
I'd like to take a second and talk about how Tyler proposed. He invited all of us out to dinner so we could be there to see it, and then proposed when no one was looking.
I will say this, nobody missed Jaden's happy dance.
Even though Tyler isn't the best at beer pong, he's still great with our sister.
Taking one of us car girls states away is going to be hard, but knowing that she's in good hands makes us very happy.
If anyone doesn't know, Tyler and Jaidan have had to go several months now with him out of state. As a couple, that can be hard on anyone.
To see them so happy together today and know that they get to move into a home of their own makes us and our family very happy.
We could talk about how you two are made for each other.
Or that you two are going to last forever.
But everyone already knows this.
What they don't know is
both of you are lightweights.
We definitely have some work to do, that's for sure.
Now that you've said your I do's and Matt pronounced you husband and wife, you may now update your Facebook status.
Oh, and Tyler, when Jaidan said I do, she didn't mean laundry.
Good luck to the happy couple and congratulations.
Now that the vows are done, let's have some fun. Woo!
Thank you.
see your breath, but with your matches left, burn more.